Here are some tips for setting up your log splitter. Insert the log table as shown, and then using two wrenches, tighten the nuts at both sides, left and right of the machine. Insert the crocodile grips into the slots on both arms and tighten the screw down onto the top of the plate. This will hold them in place. Remember to loosen the oil filler cap when operating your machine. This acts as an air breather. Setting the axe to the height required. Bring the axe to the desired height. Release the right arm while keeping the left arm pressed down. Use your right hand to turn off the machine, then pull up the silver rod at the back and tighten the black plastic nut. This 7-ton machine is ideal for logs up to about 16 inches in diameter, as shown here.